Welcome to another edition of Between Two Ferns, and my guest today is Matthew McConaughey.
Good to be here, Zach.
Of all the things you can win an Oscar for, how surprised are you that you won one for acting?
Here we go.
You have a lot of stars that you do the interviews with. Are these just like people that are in your contacts in your phone?
Some of them. I've known Paul Rudd for a really long time. We used to play poker together, and Zach's known him, obviously. But some people we'd never met before and were very nervous about, like Matthew McConaughey. I'd never met Keanu Reeves before, and he immediately put us at ease.
Oh, that was the best day, I thought.
Yeah.
I loved him.
He's incredible.
So what made the Matthew McConaughey interview so special for you?
Oh, God. Well, Matthew McConaughey and Keanu, both of those were really fun to watch because those are people that I've just seen my entire life. So anything like that, it's hard not to get a little starstruck.
And you have a major leak in here.
I'm so sorry.
See what's going on with these pipes.
Dude, don't do that.
Help!
Help! Help!
Well, they turned the sprinklers on.
Because there's no script and you're doing this interview style setting, do you and Zach like ping pong back and forth on some potential questions you may ask? Or
what
do
we'll
you
do
just
is,
go?
We'll get together in the morning in his trailer and we'll go through potential questions and he'll read them and we'll start riffing. And he'll pick like 12 things that he might talk about.
Okay.
And he has them on a paper, but then sometimes he just never gets to them. And I'll constantly be saying like, go back to the paper. But so it just is anything can happen.
You killed Matthew McConaughey.
He's dead?
He's brought back to life, but he was momentarily dead. You owe me.
Go across the country, get 10 more episodes of Between Two Ferns.
10 of your dumb internet talk show, and you give me a network talk show.
Pretend like we're doing one of your interviews,
okay.
But you're gonna ask me a question.
Okay.
You're obviously a guy who takes great care with the frames of his glasses.
Yes.
And yet nothing else down below. Is it purely above the nose that you pay attention to?
I'm just trying to get people to fall in love with the face.
Some people would say we're the crazy ones, but I think we're geniuses.
Between Two Ferns, the movie.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.